The world's oldest person, French nun Sister André, has died at the age of 118. Lucille Rondon was born in 1904 and took the name Sister André when she joined a Catholic charitable order in 1944. Sister André died in the early hours of Tuesday morning at her retirement home in France. Last year, she survived contracting COVID-19. The world's oldest person is now María Branyas Morera, who's aged 115 and lives in Spain.